little Michael Jackson. You know, I would do these different things. And one day, I was moving and my imagination just went wild. I said, what if I could throw it this way and throw it that way? And it began to open up these ideas. And I said, well, what if I did it and have my breath going at the same time? So I'd be in, out, in, out, in, out. Then I'd watch the synchronicity happen. And as I began to do this and follow the breath, which Dr. El-Bey talks about quite a bit, I would rise up and the room went black.
Wow.
But a light came on inside. And I could see this illumination of this light and said, anything you could think of, you can manifest. You are the manifestation of your thoughts. And I was like, wow. So, with that being said, I realized that rhythm, breath, synchronicity, all that is so important.
Yeah.
But most of all, being authentically real to yourself. Yeah. So anyway, I've been inspired to move, and when I told Panic, he said, I want you to share this and share what you do and how you do it. So please.
Uh-oh, here come Rich.